What's going on YouTube? It's BDRay20. Hope you guys are all having a great day. Showing you guys in the bit of what's going on in my system. I didn't change too much, but I took out my Lanzar Opti 500x2, and what you see here is the Lanzar Opti 700x2. It's the 500's bigger brother. Not the biggest in the series, but a little bit louder on my mids and highs, nonetheless. Then I did have two of the Soundstream T1.4000DLs on my 218s, and now I got four. Four Soundstream T1.4000DLs. They're strapped at 2.8 ohms, so just about 3 ohms strapped on the 218s. So each amp is seeing a 1.5 ohm load. So it's not the amp's full power, but it still gets down. Hope you guys like what you see. I do not own the rights to the music. This is just for your listening pleasures. So, and let me know what you think.
Eating lots of cake and going to buffets. It's DJ Rusticles.
Just like this, you gon' try to forecast everything's alright. Yeah, made a break through a break, I ain't worth both shit, this clear cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got no sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worry about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. My thing, all the brand new shoes, all the kick rocks, don't stand too cold, I'm a kick rocks, they ain't red, mean gold, so I don't stop. I know they was looking, catch me, but keep wishing you think I got time to smoke food, and eat this shit, I stuff as much as I can, and we bitch, you made your bitch fuck on my bed, they don't care, cause I ain't never put no sand.
Just a little demo. Hope you guys like what you seen. I don't know how it's gonna come out because it's pretty bright outside. But for the most part, I'm slowly working on it. The reason why I'm giving you guys a demo in this backyard is because my truck is down. I mean, the engine is good, but the differential took a crap on me yesterday. So gotta try to get the funds together to get this thing back running so I can get back to the daily driving and having fun bumping. But these are my two custom Soundstream XXX 18s that I build up, powered by the four Soundstream T1 4000DLs, strapped. Each two are strapped, purse up. So not the cleanest, but I'm running some little Soundstream zero gauge into the amplifiers, things like that. It's only CCA for the time being, but for the most part, it's getting the job done. So you guys, I hope you all like what you see. It's going to eventually get better in the future. So if you like what it is now, then continue to stay tuned, and we'll see what happens in the future. Thanks for watching.